morning, Birchwood School of Hawken. This is your 7th grade leadership broadcasting team for the week of October 24th.
My name is Sanvi.
And my name is Stella.
Thank you for joining us.
Let's get right into this week's BNN. Today we have birthday announcements, this week's artifact, classroom spotlight, and last week's rewind.
It's riddle time.
This one is really tough. Name a famous American landmark with 8 letters. The first 4 letters in order are the first 4 letters of the name of an infamous person associated with this landmark. Who is it? We have a clue. The person's first name has 2 letters and the last name has 6 letters.
That is tough. Good luck, everyone. Stop by the office to submit your answer in the BNN mailbox or email your answer to bnn@birchwoodschool.org to win a special prize. Please submit your answer no later than Wednesday morning.
Last week's real answer was headache or heartache. We couldn't trick the following people: Ginny, Godwin, Anne, and Vizcaya. Please come to the office during recess or lunch to collect your prize. Now for birthdays.
We have 5 birthdays this week.
On Monday, October 24th, Advitya is celebrating his 5th birthday. High five! We hope you have a wonderful day.
On Tuesday, October 25th, Nabil is celebrating his 9th birthday.
On Wednesday, October 26th, we have a double birthday celebration.
Chrysanthi is celebrating her 12th birthday.
And Alana is celebrating her 8th birthday. May all your wishes come true.
On Saturday, October 29th, Isabel Rajan is celebrating her 7th birthday.
Have a magical day.
The preschoolers have been having a blast. First, Rhea's mom, Dr. Sagar, along with her assistants, 7th graders, Aslan, Cameron, Marwa, and Rhea, came to talk to them about how to properly brush their teeth.
Then, Mrs. Malloy and Mrs. Lee, seated in class, got a chance to go on a school bus for the first time. Let's take a look at that jam-packed video.
Toothpaste, toothbrush, a little water, not too much. We gotta brush them, brush them, get all that stuff and stuff that is hiding in between your teeth, teeth, teeth. Brush them down and then up, from the back to the front. Brush your teeth until they're clean, clean, clean. Peppermint, cinnamon, favorite flavors, let them in. You got a party in your mouth. Woo! Fresh breath, clean mouth, that's what brushing's all about.
On the school bus. All right, you ready, Mrs. Lee?
Yeah.
Ready, Mrs. Malloy?
Ready.
Okay.
Fun, huh? Where did you go on the school bus?
Nowhere.
No, we just came back here.
You just went on the bus and got off of the bus. That's quite a field trip you had.
Now, let's take a look at last week's rewind.
Topography relief map. A topographic map shows the elevation of certain areas. A relief map is a 3D topography map. We use topographic maps to find certain areas to build and find where you will have success mining certain ores. Topographic maps are also used for recreational purposes, such as finding good places to hike, ski, or have a picnic. Many people use topographic maps every day, and chances are you will too.
Mr. Boyer and Ms. Black's third grade social studies class visited Cleveland landmarks. They researched, visited, and created replicas and presented them to their peers. Let's take a look at the video.
Roger Morgan's Fieldhouse helps our community.
The West Side Market is Cleveland's oldest public home market and was open to the public in 1912.
Terminal Town provides a central stop to all train lines in Cleveland.
The food stamp was built in 1985.
Represents the freedom of American slaves.
The Old Stone Church is Cleveland's first Presbyterian church.
Key Tower is the tallest building in Cleveland.
It has 57 floors, and the first baseball game was played on April 4th, 1994.
My project is the Fountain of Eternal Life.
It represents man escaping a pillar of twisting flames that burst from below the earth below him, stretching upwards toward the sky.
The Great Lakes Science Center,
SS William G. Mather,
Abe Lincoln, the 16th President of America,
was the old arcade.
The Firefighter Memorial is a monument to honor the firefighters who lost their lives trying to protect people.
The Cleveland Public Library
Rock and Roll Hall of Fame was established in April 20th, 1983.
G.E. Chandelier.
Jesse owns
the Ark Rooms.
The Erie Street Center. I really wanted to learn about the historical people.
The Old Courthouse is a beautiful historic building in downtown Cleveland.
The Soldiers and Saints Monument commemorates the Cuyahoga County residents who fought in the Civil War.
Before we go, we want to remind you to RSVP for the International Festival. You must RSVP before October 28th. The International Festival will take place Saturday, November 12th.
Please remember, October 31st is a reading day. School ends at 12 o'clock. Buses will be here at noon. Aftercare is available starting at noon. Please fill out the form. Also, please remember to pack their lunch. Now, the moment you have all been waiting for. Bloopers!
9th birthday.
No. Okay.
Created replicas.
Replicas? I said replicas.
And I don't know how to say replicas. Replicas.
Replicas.
Replicas.
Replicas. Replicas.
You emphasize replicas.
Replicas.
I say replicas.
I say replicas.
Why? It's not replicas.
I thought it was replicas.
No, it's
okay,
not.
Is it replicas?
Yeah, replicas.
That's it from us. Thank you for watching, and have a great week.